Another way to think of this is that I can translate this vector up here, and I see that it connects the point for w, or the tip of the arrow for w, with the point for z, or the tip or head of the arrow for z. Z minus w is up there as well. That's pretty nice. It's an arrow that goes from the tip of w to the tip of z. Algebraically speaking, it's illustrating, in terms of the head-to-tail definition of vector addition, why we define z minus w as z plus negative 1 times w. Because when we add w and z minus w, it should make sense that the w should cancel, leaving us with z, and that's what we've got. The head of z minus w, when you put its tail at the head of w, is pointing at the head of z, illustrating this fact. W plus z minus w is z.